family.
The first thing is the dolphin show. It's the first time in the Midwest that anybody's brought in a dolphin show. And of course, we've got the standard rides like the roller coaster and the Ferris wheel and other things like that. But I think the main thing is the theming throughout the park, the buildings, the kids in costume, just the general atmosphere is clean and fun and exciting. And